Hey guys, it's me, Sadrian, and welcome back to Sonic Superstars. You remember last time we did this jungle area, I forget the zone's name, and it had some pretty bopping music, I must admit. Speed Jungle, that's its name. Of course, we'll be Sonic. Why are you playing a Sonic game if you're not playing as Sonic? What's this? Go to shop. Nah, I don't feel like it. Anyways, here's the next area, I guess. Let's start. Sky Temple. Here we go. Sky Temple. Act 1. Gotta say, I love the way this game feels. I love every single Sonic game. Let me correct, I like most Sonic games. Oh, Knuckles, hi. Oh, I thought that was the bottomless pit. Lucky me, I don't die today. Anyways, this reminds me of a zone from Sonic Advance. Both of them. I forgot its name. But if you've ever played those games, you probably know what I'm talking about. Oh, there we go. Chaos Emerald up here. No, I get nothing. Not into the spikes, please, thank you. Oh, hi, Knuckles again. Time for a Knuckle Sandwich. Okay. There we go. Easy. It's Chaos Emerald time. No. Okay. No, it's tougher than the last one. I think these are actually getting harder. Well, yeah, we got a Chaos Emerald. And a new power. Here we go. A vision. Let's see how this works. That's cool. Looks like the Half-Life missing texture things. Well, to be fair, that's pretty much every single Valve game. Anyways, back up here. Ouch. I see. It's like a breakout. The best game to play on your mom's BlackBerry phone. There we go. Nah. That's kind of a waste. Well, we got it refurbished. Power, yippee. Saw another ring there. Oh, yes, we're outrunning the camera. I'll let you know, if you've ever played a classic Sonic game, there's nothing more satisfying than outrunning the camera. That's how you know honestly achieved peace in life. Okay. Yes, it lets you know there's something hidden. Can you actually get more than one Chaos Emerald per zone? That's something I want to know. Yes, there's goodies in here. Up here, please. Yes, there we go. What is this? Ow. Okay, never mind. Not really interested. I wonder, are there extra lives in this game? Or is it you have as many as you can? $200, amazing. What the heck? Okay, sure. Super secret awesome bonus. Awesome. I was wondering, would any of you be interested if I did a bonus episode where I'm playing with a friend? I think that'd be pretty funny. Mayhem would induce. A Sonic coin. Nice. Oh, now it's all cloudy. I don't know if I like that. Sure. Let's do a bonus stage. I still have no idea what the up thing does. I really need to figure that out. Like, understand what the R thing does. It rotates. What the hell does this do? What do you do? I'm so frustrated. I don't know what it does and it bothers me so much. I don't know why. Anyways, that's one down. One more to go. There we go. Easy. I got 3 medals. I don't know what medals do. I think they're for the shop, probably. Whoopsie daisy. Note to self, don't drop dash when you're thousands of feet in the air. Probably not the best idea. Whoa-wee zowie. And Fat Man's back. Well, that wasn't very nice, was it? I have a knight. Well, okay. Well, I guess this can work. There we go. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Just a couple more hits. Oops. Oh, great. And I have no rings. There we go. What? And there's robots in the background. There we go. I saved the birdies, yippee. Now next. Where are we off to? It's the androids from Dragon Ball. Or something. I don't know. I'm not that far in the show yet. Well, here's the next zone. Which will be next episode. I said I'd do a zone per episode. And I'm keeping a promise to that. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you did. And yeah. Later, guys. Bye-bye.